Hello, my name is Sanan. Welcome to Amistad Sagrada. We are here in Pisaq at the entrance point of the entire sacred valley of the Incas. We've been working here for 10 years continuously with the local people of Pisaq and in the indigenous mountain communities. Come inside and take a look around. Our store. This is our weaving cooperative. We're working with the poorest, most humble families from our 12 mountain communities of Pisaq. It's all handmade, naturally made, with natural dyes and the natural insignia of the communities. This is a service for our friends here, so they receive 100% of the price. It's the same as purchasing directly from the mothers who sell on the street.
Yo estoy registrando todas las los dueños de los productos, de los tejidos que vienen los domingos, registro y cuánto se ha pagado durante la semana, entonces lo que se vende se lo pago a las mamás que vienen. De alguna manera cambia su vida, su necesidad básica. Sí.
Well, I thought I was going to move to New Zealand and start an eco-village. And Great Spirit had different plans for me. I got a Skype from a friend in Peru, came out and visited, fell in love. 6 months later, I moved here. I thought I was going to immediately start an eco-village for my friends who were ready for the next level. What I found out was that Pachamama Great Spirit had a different plan for me, that I had to integrate with my pueblo, and I was going to lead with service. So since I got here in Pisaq, we've been doing service projects literally from the first day. Now we've created this foundation after 10 years of devoted service to our village. And now that this foundation is built, we can build from it. Here we are at our synthetic soccer field and the girls are playing volleyball. Let's go check it out. Previously, there was no activities like this for the youth of Pisaq. And so in service to our pueblo, to give activities that will strengthen them and give them good learning as far as cooperation, teamwork, discipline, etc. We started this soccer program and the volleyball program, and it's been incredibly well received from the parents and from our village.
A mí sí me gusta.
¿Sí?
Sí, es hermoso cuando compartes tu habilidad con los demás.
Ay, wow.
Trabajamos con Amistad Sagrada en proyectos deportivos como es vóley y fútbol. Tenemos muchas categorías dentro de lo que es nuestro proyecto. Estamos trabajando con chicos de las comunidades campesinas de Coya, San Salvador y los distritos aledaños a nuestro distrito de Pisaq. Este nuestro proyecto está basado en la ayuda a las comunidades y también a los niños de Pisaq que no tienen recursos para asistir a una escuela de fútbol. Estamos creciendo, sí estamos creciendo bastante con los chicos, como se pueden apreciar de las fotografías y del proyecto.
Monday through Friday in our little schoolhouse called Yachay Wasicha, which means the little house of learning, we have different classes. The main challenge we've had here is our financial sustainability. All of our projects are focused directly with the local people, but up until now we have not competed within the tourist market here of the Sacred Valley. And we've kind of waited for the right time to do that. We have a vision to be of service to our first world international traveler friends, and by creating a transformational healing spa, offering all the highest qualities of self-care, massage, sauna, hot tubs. And we want to offer it within a context that when they are enjoying all of what they want for their own well-being, that they are simultaneously funding our infrastructure projects in the mountain communities and here in Pisaq. So that's our dream that we're looking to manifest as soon as possible. So I've known all the youth here since they were children or sometimes babies. So it's that connectivity over time. They've participated in our schools and they visit our store and our classes. So as the children are growing up, they will inherit our village. And so this was all by design, to like enter into Pisaq and become integrated, kind of like let my past behind and let a new life kind of recalibrate me. And that's what's happened. Now I'm part of this village and we have an incredible level of social connectivity. Thank you for visiting. We appreciate it so much to be able to share our life and our work with you. Your support is greatly valued. Any way that you can help us to make this dream come true, we thank you from the bottom of our heart. Gracias.